What's up, YouTube? 5-0 Cheddar Bob back with another break. And this break is brought to you by complete accident of mine. So I accidentally signed up for the Collectible Card Club monthly subscription for not only football, but basketball as well. So I received another football box in the mail along with the basketball one. So here's the basketball one. I had to open it once again to see which one was football and which one was basketball, but as you see here, it is the July basketball box. 15 packs. We'll see what we do. So I accidentally did that when I purchased it the first time. When I got it, I was a little surprised, but I'm not gonna go throwing a fit. I'm okay with opening some more basketball packs here. The football ones are just going to be thrown into my next random pack video. So not a problem ordering an extra one, not a big deal. So, all right, let's see what we got here. Again, this is $60, 15 packs, a lot of lower end stuff. A lot of press pass here, 2008. Then there's draft picks from 15. Fleer Tradition, 0203. Another 15 contenders, 2000 tops. Another one of those Tradition, 08 press pass, 16 contenders draft picks, 2000 hit, another 16 draft picks, 2006 press pass, hit from 04, 15 contenders draft picks, hit from 05, 06, and then a 16 contenders draft. So I think our best good hit opportunity is the 15 and 16 contenders draft picks. The hit is probably going to be our lowest chance, but I mean, you know, with all these different years, it does say average of 3 autographs per box. With all these different years, you got a chance at some good rookies and stuff, so we'll see what we get. This is the year 2000. Let's roll back 20 years. Oh my gosh, look at that card. Primoz Brezek. Oh man, that is old school. Dude just standing in a t-shirt. Shea Cotton. Dan Lange. Eduardo Nájera. I do remember that dude. Energy. And Alonzo Mourning. That shouldn't be a rookie card though. No. Interesting. All right, very low end, obviously. Let's get rid of the, let's go through the hit then first. This one is 0506. So looking at these, hit has come a long way. Even though they're still very low end today. Chris Taft, Matt Jones, Travis Diener, I remember him from Marquette. Reflect. Interesting. Beno Udre and Kirk Snyder. All right, and this is 2004 draft. Well, 2004 hits, but from the 2004 draft is what I meant. Oh, that's weird. It's got a Deanna Taurasi. Got a WNBA player, Andre Iguodala. Is that a rookie card? Oh yeah. Another one. That's not bad at all. Iguodala QA. Tim Pickett. And I don't know if it's Pape Sal. All right, cool. Two Iguodala rookie cards in there. Let's go back to 2000 tops. And thinking these are going to be sticky because they are sticking to the front of the pack. This is Team USA Basketball. So they should be all veterans and all pretty good players. Open for a little variety in the design, but we'll see here. Vin Baker. Yeah, there we go. Allen Houston. It's not bad. Very thin cards. Vince Carter. Steve Smith. Look at that eagle in the back there. Oh, I got WNBA players. Shamik Holdsclaw. Hey, another one. Shamik Holdsclaw. Delisha Milton. I don't know. And Timmy D. Tim Duncan. All right. Interesting. All right. Let's roll into 06 press pass. And see what we can get here. Hey, Brandon Roy, power pick. It's not a bad rookie card. It's a Taj Gray. Marcus Williams, blue. And Hilton Armstrong. 2008 press pass. It is fun to see all the different rookies, different years. Hey, orange juice mayonnaise. OJ Mayo. Whoa! Oh, it's June. Okay, still cool. Patrick Ewing Jr. to 199. I thought it was a Patrick Ewing autograph. That's still cool, man. I like that. Very cool. All right, got a hit. Oh, man. Patrick Ewing Jr. Nice. Got a hit out of press pass. DJ Augustine and Jared Bayless. Oh, yeah, that's it. So a couple decent players there, too. Not a bad draft class in 2008. Malik Hairston. Oh, dude, another one. DJ Augustine autograph on card, too. $199. Crazy. Dude, that's not bad at all. Huh, cool. Two autos, probably two of the better players from that draft class. Cool. Augustine, better name players, I suppose. Maurice Spates. Sweet. All right, two hits out of randomly out of press pass. Let's rip into this. Fleer tradition. If I remember right, we got an autograph out of our pack last time. So let's see what we can get here. Brent Berry. A little triple here. Gooden, Amari Stoudemire, and Kintel Woods. Oh, look at this. Vince Carter. Oh, man, that's awesome. That's cool. I'm going to kind of set that aside here. I'm not sure if that's short printed or anything, but that's cool. Jarrell Sprewell, Darius Miles, Felipe Lopez, Chris Mim, Robert Horry, and Dasanga Diop. Yep. All right, pack two, Joseph Forte. Another triple here. Bast John Nakbar, Jiri Welsh, and Predrag Savovic. Sure. Jacques Vaughn, Devin George, Mike Miller, another Chris Mim, another Robert Horry, Rodney White, and Desmond Mason. That dude could throw it down like crazy. Man, yep, love watching him on the Bucks. He was a good dunker. All right, let's do some draft picks. 15 contenders draft. See if we can hit something cool. Derrick Rose, Marcus Aldridge, Kirk Heinrich. Man, does he look young there? Andrew Wiggins. Class reunion. Frank the Tank Kaminsky. Cliff Alexander. Kevin Durant. And James Harden. Ty Lawson. Oh, we might have an autograph. Paul Millsap. Mike Conley. Jarrell Martin. Sticker auto action. Yeah, that's crazy to me. So here we got Press Pass, which is one of the lowest end products you can purchase. And they got their on-card autographs. We got Contenders, which is, that's a middle range product. That's a sticker. But that is kind of the world we live in now with collecting. Rashad Vaughn, Oliver Hanlon, Julius Randle, and Hassan Whiteside. Just an observation I'm making here as we're going along. All right, final pack of 15. Joakim Noah, Jabari Parker, Deron Williams, Channing Frye, Michael Qualls, Karl-Anthony Towns, Jimmy Butler, and Derrick Rose. All right. Let's move forward 1 year and do 2016. Brandon Ingram rookie auto would be sweet. That dude is tearing it up right now. All right, Steph Curry, John Wall, Andre Iguodala, Henry Ellenson. Remember watching him play too. Marquette. Buddy Hield. Steven Zimmerman and Patrick McCaw. Domantas Sabonis and another Steph Curry. Stephen Curry, whatever. All right, next pack here. Noah Vonleh, Dwayne Wade, and James Webb III autograph from Boise State. Mr. Webb. I think that's a... Looks like a JW and then a 3, I think. Almost looks like a question mark. But JW3 would make sense. All right, DeAndre Bembry. Jonathan Murray, Bryce Johnson, Marcus Page, Jamal Murray, and another Curry. All right, final pack here. All right, see if we can get one more hit. Dwayne Wade, Terry Rozier. Durant? I don't think so. Bembry, Valentine, Sabonis, Davis, and Jimmy Butler. So that's going to do it, man. I mean, four hits for all low-end products. Not terrible. I know DJ Augustine was fun to watch in college. I remember watching him specifically. But yeah, good stuff. So that's going to do it, guys, for this accidental Collectible Card Club basketball box. Thank you guys for watching. I'll be back with another video soon. And as always, Cheddar Bob saying, take it cheesy.